Dry needling is a skill intervention which needs safe practice. Safe practice includes appropriate patient selection, creation of safe and comfortable environment, assessment of one's own capacity to provide the treatment, safe handling of needles, handling and positioning of the patient, and anatomical knowledge. Appropriate needle handling, like direction and the depth, appropriate monitoring of the patient, both during and following the treatment. Welcome to Physio Panda. Let's needle. Supraspinatus muscle. Supraspinatus muscle originates from supraspinous fossa and inserts at uppermost of three facets of greater tubercle of humerus. Its function is to abduct the arm first 15 to 20 degrees and stabilize glenohumeral joint. Common site of trigger point referral pain are lateral side of the shoulder, lateral side of the arm, lateral side of the forearm. It can mimic the pain referral of tennis elbow as well as frozen shoulder. To needle the supraspinatus muscle, we'll be palpating the bony landmarks, that is the medial border of the scapula and the spine of scapula. We'll be using a 40 mm needle. To be on the safer side, keep one finger on the middle border of the scapula and thumb on the spine of scapula. Tap the needle very close to the spine of scapula and angle the needle towards the acromion. Try to be on the muscle always. Once you are done with 30-40 pokes, take the needle out. We will be telling the patient for post-treatment advices.